ladies and gentlemen, today we have Mr. Saumendu Banerjee, Vice President Corporate Leasing from NSL Infratech. Hi Saumendu, how are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to the RealtyMyths channel, and I have certain questions for you to answer.
Sure.
So, how do you see the current market condition when it comes to corporate leasing, specifically if I talk about the current situation in India and the Delhi NCR?
Well, commercial market has always a good trend. You know, it has always been the primary focus for real estate leasing. You know, we have seen in the last couple of years, we have seen there always been a growth in corporate leasing. Coming to NCR, we have almost about 11.5-12 million square feet space take up. And we see that the same is going to happen this year. Till now, in the last two quarters, it has been going strong. And by 31st of March, we see it going strong as well.
Great. So, with the increasing demand in the co-working space, do you think it is going to be challenging, or do you NSL Infratech also has certain plans of coming in the same domain, or is there any possibility that you have created in the upcoming IT SEZ that you have here in Noida?
Well, there are two parts to it. You know, when it comes to co-working space, it is a very new concept that is coming up. So one is the concept part of it. The other is the legal part of it. Mm-hmm. You know, so when it comes to co-working space, you know, it is more like a subleasing that one does. NSL is more into an IT SEZ. So being by the virtue of IT SEZ, you know, subleasing is not allowed. So co-working doesn't stand in NSL's part. But otherwise, yes, co-working has been, growing. And in last couple of quarters, a year and a half, we have seen that a huge space take-up that has happened in co-working space. And it is going to go up. As part of non-processing zone, we might look into co-working space as well.
Great. So, with the current NBFC crisis, which is going due to the IL&FS case, which has recently happened, do you think somehow the funding of the corporates and, you know, somehow will it impact to the corporate leasing part of the side also?
Well, temporarily, yes, it will affect. But, you know, given the scenario that India is growing and the economy is strong, I think in the longer run, this shouldn't be a challenge. As of now, yes, it looks a little challenging, and, you know, things will come a dip in next two quarters, but it will pick up.
Great. So, what is the benefit that NSL brings onto the platter for the brands and for the people who are coming for the leasing space?
Well, let me give a brief about the NSL. You know, NSL is basically a company from the south, and they have been growing big, and we have almost delivered about 6 million plus square feet in Hyderabad and Bangalore. We have clients like IBM and Accenture in place. And, you know, this is the first project that we are doing in North, you know. So Noida, it is about 3 million square feet that we are doing. It's an IT SEZ. Of course, you know, coming to the benefits, you know, we are one of the players who are giving, a lot of amenities which is in place, a lot of operational costs which are reduced compared to the other SEZs. And there are other benefits as well. So, you know, we can discuss it on a case-to-case basis. But as a whole, you know, NSL has a portfolio and a very niche way that we can present, yes.
Excellent. Thank you for your answer. Thank you for
pleasure.
Your time.
Pleasure. Yeah, thank you so much.
So, ladies and gentlemen, this was Mr. Saumendu Banerjee, Vice President, Corporate Leasing, NSL Infratech. For more updates, stay tuned to the RealtyMyths.